These claws and shredding jaws were enough.
Aloy, the outpost is just over there. Are you ready?
The rebels aren't going to give up without a fight.
Then we'll have to give them one. The bloodshed won't end until Regala is defeated. What matters is their prisoner Nikala. Maybe she knows where Kavo's squad went.
Okay, let's head in then. I'd find them here. Getting rid of their leader might cause the rest to leave.
We're under attack.
I've not found anyone.
Huh? not as sneaky as you thought.
We can't have lost them. You. We'll search together. There aren't too many places she can hide. There! Get them!
Come now! Face my blade! Remember your deeds.
I'm out of ammo.
Who are you?
You won't escape. I'm coming for you.
They were in the area. Best way to get rid of them is to take out their leader.
More ammo for you!
was told there'd be one here. I should find their leader. Put an end to this.
I'll wait here.
Tags from dead soldiers. I should return them to the grove when I get a chance.
Is that?
That's all of them.
Our scouts said they saw Nakala tied up at a wood post.
Let's look around.
I'll rest here until you return. Come, Aloy. Back to the task at hand. There. That's the post.
Well, no Nakala, obviously. But maybe the rebels moved her. I can look for tracks. There. Tracks leading away from the post.
Where do they go?
There's rope. Just enough to bind someone. Blood. From the rebels or Nakala?
Dead end.
No. I think there's something under that wood.
Take my hand, Nikala. Steady now.
Where am I? Chaplain? Is that you? And with an outlander.
Whoa. How'd you end up down there?
Rebels had me strung up. They thought I'd give up intel about lowland squad movements by letting me bake in the sun. Managed to slip my bonds and make a run for it. They made me pay for that. Last thing I remember was a crack on the head and the taste of dirt. How'd you end up here?
We're looking for Kavo. His squad was last spotted leaving this outpost.
Yeah, he was here. It was his squad that attacked us on the road. My comrades got away, but I was taken. Kavo tied me to the post himself. If you're looking for him, Chaplain, I'm afraid you'll only find a dead end. His loyalties are clear.
Do you know where his squad went?
I overheard them mention Fall's Edge.
Then we'll pick the search up from there. I'll go ahead and meet you at Fall's Edge, southwest of here.
Dekka, if Kavo attacked her squad?
No! He's not lost to us yet. We have to find him and turn him from this path.
Okay. I'll see you there. What about you? That wound needs to be looked at.
It'll scar. I just need to rest a bit, then I'll report into the grove. I'm telling you, Bloodhair. The chaplain might not want to hear it, but her grandson is a traitor.
I guess we'll see about that.
Start of lowland territory. I could resupply before my deal.
You must be the champion. Please, a word.
Honor call. Enjoy your time in our settlement.
Keep calm. feeling exposed out here. Got the cover of the jungle. There's Fall's Edge. Dekka should be waiting for me in there.
You're far from home. I'm telling the truth.
Listen to him, Aroke.
Not a chance. He's a traitor.
Dekka, what's going on?
Aloy, I'm glad you're here. This is Aroke, leader of Fall's Edge.
So you've enlisted the chief's champion in your dull-bladed efforts.
You must be Kavo, then.
My grandson. And a soldier trying to right his mistakes.
Or trying to lure us into a trap. My scouts caught him. Sneaking around on the outskirts of the village.
I wasn't sneaking around. I was coming to warn you. The rebels are planning an attack. They're going to send a machine straight through this village. I left my post when I realized what they were planning. You have to believe me.
Where are the rebels now?
They were hunting for the machine north of here. I can show you the way.
The only thing you'll do is face trial by combat. You betrayed your clan. Your chief. Blood and blades will decide your fate.
I'll fight whoever you want, after we stop the attack.
Why destroy this village? I thought Regala's fight was with Hikaro.
Hikaro was a lowlander before he was chief, unlike the Desert and Sky clans. We stand behind him without question. Fall's Edge is a strategic midpoint between the Grove and our capital on the coast.
It's true. Our orders were to cut off Hikaro's support from the Lowland clan. But I thought that meant disrupting supply routes, not slaughtering an entire village.
You said you defected after you found out about the attack. Why'd you change your mind?
When I joined the rebels, I thought Regala was going to lead us into battle against our old enemy, the Karja. But all we've done is kill each other. And for what? Pride? Vengeance. So when my squad leader told us about the mission to destroy this village, I left my post.
Don't believe his lies. Anyone who deserted the tribe to join Regala knew exactly what they were getting themselves into.
Not everyone.
If Kavo is telling the truth, this whole village is in danger. We have to find and stop these rebels.
The rebels? Built a campfire north of the river, near the cliffs. I can show you the way from there.
Okay. Open it up, Aroke.
No. I won't give him the chance to escape. The traitor stays here until his trial by combat.
Then I invoke blood for blood. I will take Kavo's place until he returns.
You're making a mistake, Chaplain. The clan needs your guidance, not the lies of this bare-armed boy.
The rite has been called. Kavo will go with Aloy.
Then I'm going too. If the boy speaks truth, you'll need my blade. If he lies, I'll run him through. I must make arrangements here first. Then I'll bring the boy to the meeting place.
Fine. I'll see you there. Good purchase. You need supplies? Make your choice.
Have you pulled something?
Greetings, warrior. I've saved us the toll route. Thank you.
May your blade strike true.
The truth of the visions were revealed by this.
Did the enemy give you any trouble out there?
Enjoy
champion.
Your time in our settlement. You can pass.
we had more soldiers like Nora, we would have much less to fear.
Mentioned she'd be nearby.
How did it take them so long? They should be here already.
Someone's waiting ahead. But not Kavo or Roke.
All clear?
Rebels. Friends of Kavo's? Going to have to take them out to get to that campfire.
See that?
Rebels waiting to ambush whoever showed up? Kavo has some explaining to do. Better wait at the campfire for him and Aroke. Ready for anything now? Found a few of your friends when I got here, Kavo. You're not off to a great start.
They must have been out on patrol. I swear on the Ten, I didn't know they'd be here.
What did I tell you? His lies are an open sore. Better we cauterize it now than let it fester.
No! I'm telling the truth!
Untie him.
As you say. But this is a mistake.
And my weapon?
If you think...
Just give it to him, Aroke. We need to get moving.
Lead the way.
Up this way.
Where are you leading us?
The rebels are stationed at the nearby cliff falls. I took this path when I left my post. The others won't be expecting anyone to come this way.
Or they are, and will be skewered the moment we arrive.
There's the cliff falls.
And there's no one there, as I suspected.
Let's just keep going.
I don't like this.
Is everyone?
No rebels, no machine. What did I say?
Over there, by the falls.
Blood of the dead. If that thing runs through Falls Edge, the village stands no chance.
Then we stop them. Right here.
On your lead, Aloy.
Nothing will stand in our way now! Grab your gear. We march on Falls Edge.
Everyone.
No rebels, no machine. What did I say?
Over there, by the falls. Shoot it with fire.
One of the ten. If that thing runs through Falls Edge, the village stands no chance.
Then we stop them. Right here.
On your lead, Aloy.
Nothing will stand in our way now! Grab your gear. We march on Falls Edge.
To us.
We did it.
Striking against a former friend. You fought well.
They were all my friends.
Cavo, you're bleeding.
I'll be fine. What matters is the attack was stopped.
Because of your warning, you saved many lives today.
Come on. Let's get you back to Fall's Edge.
I guess I cracked some ribs, too.
Go on ahead. I'll see him back to the village.
Okay. I'll let Dekka know what happened. For later.
The truth of the visions were revealed by this outlet.
All blades against the Gaul. Thank you.
You've earned your honor. Your blade be bright.
Champion.
You're walking tall.
I heard from our scouts.
I hear the battle at the end. Hikaru commands my blade.
But without Cavo and Uroke, three leave, only you return? What happened?
Cavo was telling the truth. The rebels had a behemoth. Cavo was injured in the battle, but we stopped the attack. Uroke
regrets that he doubted the boy. Your grandson proved himself to be honest and brave, Chaplain. He's loyal to the Lowland.
So you'll release him?
He's earned his freedom. But it'll take many more deeds to earn back the rest of the clan's trust.
I'll do whatever it takes.
Thank you, Aloy.
Indeed. Fall's Edge owes you a great debt. May this begin to repay it.
Thank you.
As soon as you're healed, I have so much to show you.
Welcome back, Cavo.